So I went to go watch Chivas versus Pachuca in San Jose. We showed up to the game early and we were able to catch the ultras and the good vibes around the stadium, selling that bomb food. We showed up to PayPal Park at a good time. We were able to catch the full team warming up before the game. Before the match started, you know, we had to catch a bevy. The ultras started making their noise before the game started. The teams then both started to walk out and they started playing the Mexican national anthem. Here's Alexis Vega. I was able to catch the first Chivas goal on video. I had a good feeling about the corner and recording it paid off. Pachuca got a penalty shortly after and they did convert it, making it 1-1. Ultras started pulling out their banners to show support for the team. We kept getting corners, but we couldn't capitalize off of them. Fans were showing their love. Ultras started pulling out the flares. Pachuca then made it 2-1 to them. The game ended up 2-1 and fans started rushing the field. Even though they lost, the fans still showed a lot of support. Overall, 10 out of 10 experience.